sophomores and juniors. TA forms are now available in the main office from your counselor. Remember, you must have good attendance, a 2.5 GPA, and a parent and teacher approval to become a TA. Sign up before spots are full. Attention all students who are going to prom. You must bring a photo ID with you to the MPB this Saturday at 4 o'clock. No photo ID, no prom. This is especially true with the students who are bringing guests.
Attention seniors. Many of you have received acceptance letters from colleges and universities that you plan to attend, and we want to showcase your accomplishments. See your counselor for more information. Do you have a passion for acting, singing, or performing? Las Vegas High School will be offering a drama class next year. This will be a college prep class, so don't worry about your A through G status. If you're interested, see your counselor or email them through the school website.
Just kidding, spring sale. Limited sizes, limited selection, but special offers.
Yay! You got eyes of the bluest skies and
if you can take any celebrity to prom, who would it be and why?
It would be me, because I'm the biggest celebrity. Why not?
Why?
I'd take Kylie Jenner. She's bad at it.
I do Kourtney Kardashian.
Girl Amber Rose.
Hi. Jennifer Aniston.
She's hot.
Being why?
Richie Valens. I don't know why though. Can you redo this?
Beyonce, because she's bad.
I have Emma Stone in this hand and Scarlett Johansson in this one. Why? Because they're my favorite white girls.
Could it be and why?
Myself, because I'm awesome.
Kim Kardashian.
Johnny Depp. And it would be because it could be anyone, honestly.
Kim Kardashian, because she's thinking
about it. I
don't
think about saying that, but
the whole Dallas Cowboy cheerleading squad, they're all hot.
Scott Eastwood.
Taylor Swift.
I love him.
Nick Levin. Because his name's Nick Levin.
I would take Carrie Underwood to prom.
Harry Styles, because he is my soulmate.
Kim Kardashian, just because, piss off Kanye and stuff. So whatever.
Paul Walker.
With my mom.
Aww.
Very nice. Yeah.
Julia Kelly.
That makes sense.
Liam Hemsworth.
You want to touch it?
Because he's really cute. Yeah.
Present the all-new 2016 edition of El Pacheco. What is El Pacheco exactly? Well, it's the Las Venas High School yearbook, that's what it is. How do you know if you need one? If you answered yes to any of these questions. Are you a guy, you remember that hot girl, but you forgot her name, but you know exactly what her face looks like? Right here, this one, for you.
Hey, yo, you remember that one hella fine girl?
Which one?
Bro, this one right here, watch.
Nice! Girls, wanna look up that embarrassing picture of your best friend? Right here, this is for you.
Oh my God, is that you? No, that's another girl with the same name.
Sports people, you want to reminisce about your old sports days? There you go, this one's for you.
What's up,
girl? Girl, you were in sports?
Damn.
Yeah, what'd you think? I just stayed at home and watched Netflix? No.
Were you in a club in high school and don't remember exactly what kind of club you were in? Take a look at this book right here and you'll find out.
I would tell.
Hey, look, I was in this book.
Well, hey, mister, how much is this?
Well, to answer that question for you, it's only 85 bucks.
By when do I have to buy one?
Well, the deadline to get it is May 11th.
All right, so where do I get this?
Go to room 22.
What if I only have checks?
Well, no need to worry, because we do take checks and exact cash.
So are we going to have a party or what?
We'll be giving these books away at that party that we do have, so be prepared to shake your group thing. So don't forget to get your 2016 version of El Pacheco.
What kind of feeling?